We have made this project named Morbi that comes under development.
This project is specifically on the incident that was happened in Uttarakhand. A base was collapsed due to the leakage. Here is the components that I used that she will explain. Plastic wire, Arduino, breadboard, buzzer, LED resistor, and some lights.